Hi, I'm Norris Marshall. I'm the founder and CEO of BluePrint Engines. People think that BluePrint Engines started in the early 90s, but really it started a long time before that. Growing up in the 60s and 70s, I always heard stories about my dad and his hot rodding. My dad graduated from high school in 1955, and he is one of the original hot rodders. Flat top haircut, 32 Ford Roadster. I heard those stories, I saw those pictures. All that stuff was gone by the time I came along, but it sure interested me in automotive and in performance. In 1977, I decided I wanted to build my first engine. And not really knowing anything and not having anybody to teach me, I looked to Hot Rod Magazine and Carcraft Magazine to figure out what was going on and what I wanted to build. In April of 1977, there was an article in Hot Rod Magazine about Jack Roush and how he had built a 302 Boss engine using a regular 302 Ford and 351 Cleveland heads. I thought that sounded like a pretty good idea for a 15-year-old. So I found that the heads and the engine in a salvage yard, had a machine shop in Kearney do the machine work, and as I was getting ready to put it together, I was missing one part. I did not have an intake manifold. In the article, it alluded to the idea that there really weren't very many intake manifolds besides the Ford 302 Boss intake manifolds, and I sure couldn't find one of those in the local salvage yard. So I did what I had to do. I used information, back then we used something called information on a telephone, and got a phone number for Jack Roush in Livonia, Michigan. I was 15 years old, called him up, told him I was building an engine, just like was in the article, but I needed to buy an intake manifold. So he sold me a Ford 302 Boss used intake manifold for $75. That came to my folks' house, COD, and I had my mom pay for it. So with the intake manifold, I was able to complete the engine that we see here today, and I've kept that engine since 1977, and now it's on display here at BluePrint Engines.